Good morning, everyone. I'd like to welcome everyone to Sault Ste. Marie and commend you on your participation in the 2013 Northern Ontario Tourism Conference, organized by Nature and Outdoor Tourism Ontario, NOTO. This conference is a great opportunity to build a stronger network of tourism operators and outfitters and work together to grow this industry, which is so vital to Northern Ontario. As the Minister of Natural Resources, I can directly see the impact and the benefits that arise from your businesses working in cooperation with our ministry. And that is reflected on the conference agenda. You'll be hearing from ministry staff about everything from land use planning and forest fire management to crime stoppers and enforcement. I hope that you find the presentations both informative and helpful. As a government, we take the stewardship of our natural resources very seriously. It's an important responsibility. That's why we work hard to ensure that our resources are being managed in a sustainable way. We can ensure that those resources support the needs of the resource-based tourism industry as well as balance other important interests. I'm proud of the good working relationship we've developed with Nature and Outdoor Tourism Ontario over the years. We have appreciated the opportunity to cooperate with NOTO on both the Resource-Based Tourism Working Group and most recently on the Tourism Advisory Committee. And we've been able to accomplish a lot together. Let me give you an example. The Resource-Based Tourism Group helped develop a mutually acceptable approach to moving operator rents for commercial outpost camps to a rate based on the market value of the Crown land. We listened to the concerns of the industry and made the commitment to keep rents at the same level until 2018. This helps provide greater certainty to operators about their operating costs. Our ministry's work with the Tourism Advisory Committee for its part is intended to support M&R decision making. The committee is making recommendations on new sites for resource-based tourism opportunities and on ways to enhance the viability of existing operators. The committee is also helping to identify and enhance our understanding of economic development opportunities in the tourism industry in general and within the ministry. Rest assured that we both recognize and consider the interests of your industry as we develop local Crown land use policy on road access by means of forest management and land use planning initiatives. We want to maintain the remote character of our wilderness areas. We do that to support the needs of the resource-based tourism industry. Another example of our effort to consider local input was the release in 2011 of the Guide to Crown Land Use Planning with updated provincial guidance on local land use planning. Our focus was on ensuring up-to-date local land use policy for the benefit of local users, as well as for resource management planning. I can tell you that the Ministry values the productive relations we have with NOTO. We have designated two senior managers to work with NOTO on policy and operational issues, concerns, and other matters of mutual interest. Both NOTO and M&R want people to get outdoors. Ontario's biodiversity benefits all of us, no matter what our age. This applies whether we're experiencing nature for the first time or participating in an annual outdoor adventure that we share with our friends and family. Getting outside to discover, enjoy, and conserve our province's natural world brings us all together. Last month, I had the pleasure of visiting the grade 5 and 6 students of Terran Torres Public School in Sault Ste. Marie to release a new initiative called the Children's Outdoor Charter. We're the first province in Canada to create an outdoor charter. The charter is a list of 12 activities that every child should have the opportunity to experience in our great outdoors as they grow up. When we encourage a child to take part in outdoor activities, we help develop healthy habits and a lifetime of appreciation for Ontario's biodiversity. And those are all goals we can support. I look forward to continuing to work with you to grow nature and outdoor tourism in Ontario. Enjoy the rest of the conference.